What is up, guys? So I've never used bristles from a paintbrush as a tail before, so I have no idea how this is going to affect the action on these lures. I was wondering if you guys would know. Please let me know in a comment below. I would love to find out what you guys are thinking. For now, I'll just be leaving them long until I get them in water for testing. And then I'll trim them down as I need. Anyways, these bad boys are ready for paint, and I have some cool stencils that I've been meaning to try, so stay tuned for part two of this build coming soon. For now, thanks for watching and consider subscribing. Later.